Good morning. Welcome to Singapore in the daylight. Look at that, that's a cool truck. Doesn't have bench seating in the back, it's just got just bars up by the side to use for transport, I guess. I'm gonna walk to 7-Eleven and show you all the cars that I see on the way there. So we've got a Renault Kangoo, which, oh, what is it called? Yeah, it is Kangoo. For some reason, it can only go 70 kilometers an hour. Wipe, we're already wet. It's moist, 100% electric, that's pretty cool. That's a, obviously a delivery van. We've got a Toyota Voxy over there, Honda Jazz, a Kia of some time. There's lots of Kias. I've seen lots of Kias here. This is quite a central location. Hey, this is one of the other forms of transport I've seen heaps. Cycling. And the bus almost hit them. How good. So there's all these restaurants around here that I could have gone to last night, but I didn't. What we'll do is we'll cross over and we'll go down that way, and then I think if we go around one of these blocks of shops, we should be all good. A lot of people cycling here. It seems to be like the big thing to do. Ah, yeah, that seems like a cycling enthusiast shop over there. We've got our first little motorcycle of the journey, which is pretty cool. This is a, I don't know what, but interesting things. Oh, Yamaha, number plate on the front. Knee basket, these are amazing. These come from Malaysia and Thailand, they're everywhere in a top box. So this thing is the ultimate travel vehicle. Look, 135, liquid cooled. It's a cool little bike. And things are expensive here. So I think that's one of the more popular kind of styles of bike if you do get one, just something tiny. It's a bit older. I need to get maps out because I'm not actually sure if I was meant to go left here or not. Give me a second. Up Duxton Hill. Yep, this is it. We go up here. So go up Duxton Hill. And I do quite like all of these beautiful buildings here. I mean, if it wasn't for the modern road markings and all the air conditioning units, some of these places you could definitely say were from many a year ago. Alright, that was a PCX 150. Duxton Road, it's down here, supposedly. We've got a Honda Vezel. I've never seen a Honda Vezel before. Yes, slightly modified Honda Yaz, Jazz, a Puego, Peugeot or something. Here's a Tesla, my first Singaporean Tesla that I've seen. Cool. Oh, nice Tesla. Nice Tesla. It winked at me just as I walked past and I was saying it's cool. Oh, here's a 7-Eleven. We'll talk soon.
Morning.
Morning, how are you? We want some more, yes. So prices here are a bit insane. That's all right. $2.50 for one of these. Orange juice? Probably. Oh, Red Bulls. Oh, they got big Red Bulls. Oh, do I do it? Do I do it? I might. I've only got Civet Mango. I want Civet Lemon. Civet is a really lovely drink. What do we got? I'll do a small Red Bull. Two for $4 or $3.40 each. Thanks. Those that travel and go on buses and stuff like that will know that one of the things you always wonder about is, when I'm going to see a nice bathroom again, this will make sure that I need the bathroom soon and not now, later when I'm on the bus. How are you, man?
Good, thank you.
Just those two and that and this one. Cool, mate. Do you have change for 50?
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you. Alrighty, see you later.
Thank you, sir. Nice day.
Yeah, you too. Thank you. And there we are. That's my 7-Eleven mission. So this street's quite cool. It's like an older pub street, older style, lower buildings. Obviously, there's all the skyscrapers and the big apartment buildings and stuff. But this is a, we'll try this Tesla thing again. Wow, nice Tesla. That's a cool Tesla. Cool Tesla. Wink at me. Aha. Did you see that? It winked at me. I just had to give it way too many compliments and I almost tripped over just then. So, yeah, I really like Singapore. I'm leaving here at 1 p.m. today. It's about 7:30 in the morning now. And it's a shame to not spend more time here, but it's insanely expensive. Like water bottles, things like that, which are quite cheap in, you know, Malaysia and Vietnam. That was like $3 Singaporean, which is probably like $4 New Zealand for a 1.5 liter of water, which is accurate New Zealand pricing, but you know, you just kind of have this assumption, oh, we're in Asia, it'll be cheaper. I don't know why. Look at all these aircon units. Singapore, I bloody love it. I love the accent of Singaporean locals as well. It's bloody cool. A lot of English spoken here. Got three main ethnicities both here and in Malaysia. So you've got ethnic kind of Malay people. You've also got Chinese Malay and Indian Malay. And I think that kind of transfers over into Singapore as well, because this is literally just a little bit of land at the bottom of Malaysia connected by a bridge, so surely it can't be that much different, but maybe I'm making wild assumptions. If you know more than me, feel free to tell me. All right. We're going this way. I walked so far away for breakfast dinner last night. I didn't realize there were so many good places here. But the music was pumping. Vending machine. Coke, 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 Heaven and Earth Lemon, Jasmine or Passion Fruit flavour, Fanta, Sarsaparilla, Coke, Coke, Sprite, Green Tea, Vitamin Water, Water, Coke, 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 Milo, Georgia Cafe Latte, Heaven and Earth, both Jasmine and Lemon, then this thing, Koo, which is white grape and anger, I don't even know, that might just mean white grape in a different language, Minute Maid, orange juice. How good. All right. Well, it's not far back to my accommodation. By the time you see this video, I will not be there, so it's okay. There's that Renault Kangoo electric. My taxi driver from the airport last night was saying that he thinks, hold on, I'll show you this, it's quite cool. These are workers heading out. Scaffolding company. And this is me. Whoops. So I'm gonna go back into my room. And I'll talk to you in another video. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed my quick trip to 7-Eleven.